So the most important step when setting up a system like this is to make sure your camera is square above the object so there's not too much distortion, particularly when you want to stitch the images afterwards. So we have a spirit level mounted on top of the camera, and referring to that, we're just going to bring the camera around until it's level, and make a few adjustments until it's nice and square.